help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. For I, the Lord your God, hold your right hand. It is I who say to you, fear not, I am the one who helps you. Mm. Beloved, we have gathered here to praise God and to witness to our faith as we celebrate the life of our loving Aunt Norma. We come together in grief, acknowledging our human loss. May God search our hearts, that in pain we may find comfort, in sorrow, hope, in death, resurrection. Dying Christ destroyed our death. Rising Christ restored our life. Christ will come again in glory. Our loving Miss Norma put on Christ, so in Christ may Norma be clothed in glory. Here and now, dear friends, we are God's children. What we shall be has not yet been revealed, but we know that when Christ appears, we shall be like him, for we shall see Christ as he is. Those who have this hope purify themselves as Christ is pure. Jesus said to her, I am the resurrection and the life. The one who believes in me will live even though they die. And whoever lives by believing in me will never die. Do you believe this? And then she replied, yes, I believe that you are the Messiah, the Son of God, who is to come into the world. My beloved, with all these issues nowadays in our surroundings, it's not a peace time right now, especially in Europe. Especially those who are suffering right now because of even innocent lives lost because of this thought. We don't know and we can comprehend what's going on in his mind. But one thing for sure, we set aside this special moment to celebrate and to remember this beautiful life. This beautiful life. When I asked our Miss John about the t-shirt, she preserved those t-shirts and she wore them during her presentation way back probably in New York. What a beautiful, beautiful soul, my beloved. And I know that my Redeemer lives, and that he shall stand at the latter day upon the earth, and though his body be destroyed, yet shall I see God, whom I shall see for myself, and mine eyes shall behold not as a stranger. We brought nothing into this world, but it is certain we can carry nothing out. The Lord gave, and the Lord hath taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Amen. Amen. If you have a, you can join me as we read John 14 from verses 1 to 4. Do not let your hearts be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. My Father's house has many rooms. If that were not so, I would have told you that I am going there to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come back and take you to be with me, that you also may be where I am. And you know the way to the place where I am going. Thomas said to him, Lord, we don't know where you are going, so how can we know the way? Jesus answered, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. My beloved, he is the only way, the truth, and the life. Listed here in the book of life, the Bible. So if you notice, my beloved, there are two songs that are here, maybe it's, you know, an old hymn, and it was well preserved. But these hymns are in our copy, so you can join us as we sing this song.
And I love that old cross. And saw you pale, we love you dearly. We could not make you stay. Golden hearts. A golden hot stop beating, heart working hands at rest. God broke out a heart to prove to us he only takes the best. At this time, I would like to sing one of our favorites while remembering the beautiful person she was to service. Thank you.
What will matter is not your memories, but the memories that live in those who love you. What will matter is how long you will be remembered, by whom and for what. Living a life that matters doesn't happen by accident. It's not a matter of circumstance, but of choice. Norma Jean and her beloved Aunt Dana chose to live a life that mattered and made a difference. Your Honor. Out of this world in which she was born, and into another world in which you live. May she dwell with you forever, forevermore, in love and joy, under your protection. We thank you, Lord, for the life of this precious servant, Rosamona, and all of the wonderful things that she and Anthony did together on this earth. We thank you that they are now reunited with you in heaven. We thank you, Lord, and we ask this in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Let us conclude with the Lord's Prayer.
Thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done. On earth as it is in heaven, give our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation.